Who would be dumb enough to rob Fisk's estate sale?
Would you look at that? Half the crime tower's back up already.
When Spider Cop's on the job, come hell or high water, the job gets...
Nope, nope, nope. Nope.
She'd never admit it, but the chief was warming up to Spider Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around. Someday.
Good parts from this old cell phone. Wonder what I could accomplish with a real budget instead of dumpster diving. After I got my powers, I didn't need my glasses anymore. Told everyone I got laser eye surgery with money from the Fisk Science Prize. Thank you.
Narcotics sale reported. Reported location is near Lincoln. Over.
Captain, I've got eyes on a Fisk construction site and their equipment's covered in dust.
Just there for show?
That's my bet. I'm gonna take a closer look.
Get Spider-Man!
I'll shut your mouth permanent!
Stop! How'd that one feel?
You should have made a bet.
Don't let him spook you!
Tell me, they're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll need probable cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have
it. Start praying!
Take him down before he knocks us all out.
10 more of them. No shoving. I'll give you all personal attention. Captain, I've got Fisk's guys and all the probable cause you need, webbed up and waiting.
Good job. Fisk thinks he can run things from inside, but he's gonna find out why long distance... relationships don't work out.
seriously, I want to.
Fisk Tower. If I was... them, I might start thinking about a new name. Got it. When MJ and I applied for this lease, I thought we'd move in together. perfect. Love that shot. Rhino almost killed me until I broke this chip off his horn and figured out what his costume's made of. Still wasn't easy to beat. Never give this prototype spider tracer enough range to be useful. And that's why Jonah paid me the big bucks. Man, I meant to wash this gym shirt 6 years ago. P.U. Nice composition, if I do say so myself.
Should check out that silent alarm at the auction house.
Forgot I bought this snow globe for Aunt May. I think I get my love for this city from her. King T'Challa got his powers from being bitten by a radioactive panther. Dude's tough. Tough, but that'd still probably hurt. These guys are like cockroaches. You can't get rid of them. Excuse me. Pardon me.
Hey, stay on that cockroach.
Thank you.
Good.
Spidey, hey,
show us your face already, you friggin' bitch.
Perfect.
You like doing something?
never finish this application for the coffee bean. What a... That's why Jonah paid me the big bucks.
Spider crisis coming through!
Say cheese!
Last ball game Uncle Ben ever took me to. Nasty car wreck down there. People might be hurt. That pedestrian if I don't do something. Okay, still need to rescue the trapped civilians.
Almost got it.
Here to help.
Thanks, big guy. You're okay, my boy.
Managed, Spider-Man.
Man, I was hoping you were really Spider-Man. That cheap suit ain't fooling anybody.
Break-in in progress. Report came in from Lenox Hill.
Cool.
got a reported assault in progress. Report came in from near Ansonia. Over.
Fighting the good fight, man.
Beautiful.
Can I have your autograph?
What's up?
MJ wrote this article in the school paper about
muggers. Gotta jump in. Always nice to stop a mugging. Gotta stay strong in the fundamentals.
unit. A break-in was just reported. Officers needed in the area of Columbia.
Spider-Man, the situation's under control.
We're making our way over from Pier 4.
Old-fashioned B&E. Gotta love the classics.
Oh no! It's
Spider-Man! You guys don't look like locksmiths.
Now pull!
Come on, guys! You better than that! Watch your head!
Not how I thought today was gonna go.
Going to jail, where I bet you'll be as good at breaking out as you were at breaking in. Every day, in every way, I'm getting better and better. Why doesn't it ever feel like it?
Attention unit. Just got word of an assault in progress. Any officers near Central Park, please proceed to the scene.
Good luck card from when I left the Daily Bugle to go into research. Some really great people there. And Jameson.
Over here!
Guards from the Kingpin!
Stay to bed.
No!
I better be more careful with my adoring public. Love it. Find a back way in.
losing patience. Where is the file?
There's someone else here. They must have taken it.
Those masks. Who are these guys?
There's no one here but us. We will find the file, or you will die.
This is bad. They'll kill her if I alert them. Need to pick them off silently. Yuri, the silent alarm was legit. Masked gunmen and a single hostage. Looks like a heist in progress.
Copy that. Sending units your way. Keep the situation from getting worse in the meantime.
Can do. Gotta do this quietly. Don't want to alert the others. They always look so cozy whipped up like that. Really hope these guys aren't trying to claim Kingpin's territory. Was hoping for at least a weekend of R&R. Should web him from above. Whoa, careful. Stay quiet now. Someone's coming.
Wears thin.
Someone else is here. I swear. She must have the file.
If they're here, where are they?
Hey, what is that? This totally belongs to...
Don't move!
Buddy, if I had a nickel for every don't move...
Hey, Pete.
MJ? What are you doing here?
Same as you. Working. At least, I was.
Oh, I, think this is...
Yeah, thanks.
So, Robbie's got you covering a break-in for the Bugle?
Well, Robbie doesn't technically know I'm here. And it wasn't a break-in until a few minutes ago.
Uh-huh?
Let me explain.
Excuse me.
Hi, Mary Jane Watson. I'm covering the Fisk estate sale.
Hello. Craig said we'd do this tomorrow.
I like to get a jump on things.
Well, I don't. You'll have to come back tomorrow.
Right. Okay. I'm sorry. Hey, Craig? No, sorry, it looks like we're gonna have to run something else on the cover. I don't know, maybe the expressionist piece?
You know what? I think I can make today work.
Are you sure?
You're here, no moment like the present.
Thank you. Craig? Never mind, we're good.
Let's get started. Look around and familiarize yourself with the items. I'll be waiting by the Baku statue when you're ready to begin.
Can do.
I get why Peter does it, but I never totally loved the heroes hiding behind masks thing. Feels like part of being a hero is standing behind your actions, being willing to say, yeah, that was me. That's the sort of hero I bet Fisk saw himself in this. A great man willing to do what others wouldn't. Dude had no self-awareness. Fisk cut Peter open like a pork sausage with this the first time they fought. Pete got away, collapsed in my... Simcaria. Weren't they just in the news? Sometimes I feel like the whole history of the world is just boys playing dress-up, getting into fights. I remember when Fisk started illegally importing artifacts like this. He bought the local harbor to cover his tracks and laid off the old staff, including my dad. Wish Dad was here now to see how the tables have turned. I can't get over this image. So much tension between these two figures. Kyoto. So beautiful. Part of me wishes I could drop everything and travel the- What did Fisk call this? Vanessa? Always hated this cane. So tacky.
Let me know when you're ready to begin.
Sounds good.
May would love this. I gotta admit.
And how much am I bid for this collection of villainy and deceit, starting at 10,000 broken lives and dreams?
Heard from the underworld, huh? Super tempted to ring this guy. Brought hidden crimes to light. We got an old school investigative journalist over here. I like her.
Did you know him well, before his arrest?
In a professional context. I handled many of his sales. Let's move on, please. Now, this exquisite piece exemplifies the traditional Tarashikomi puddled ink effect.
The two Neo are so imposing. I can see why Fisk liked this piece. Definitely his style.
He loved the duality. Destruction screams, but creation toils in silence.
Was there ever anything irregular in any of the sales you handled for him?
No. No, of course not. Not that I was... aware of. Notice the intricate gold inlay on this ceremonial tea set.
It's just... a friend in the DA's office mentioned that Fisk used art sales to launder stolen goods.
I'm sure I wouldn't know anything about that.
Oh, I know. I was just wondering, now that he's arrested, if you had ever noticed anything... strange.
You know what? I'm actually running short of time. Why don't we grab the cover photo while we can?
When I told my DA friend I was doing a piece on you, he mentioned your name was familiar.
Just the photo, please. Stand right there.
Are you sure there's nothing you'd like to say, maybe off the record, regarding Fisk's activities?
I don't think your readers would have any interest in... Damn it. Wait here, please.
Wait. I recognize that statue. Gotta get a photo on it.
Craig, I'll call you back. My dear, I think it's time for you to go.
Oh, could I use the restroom real quick?
Fine. Follow me.
Thank you. This is a really lovely space.
It is. And this will be the last time you see it. The ladies is around the corner. Be quick.
Of course. Be right back.
Hello, Craig. Funny you should call. Because the reporter you sent is clearly not working the puff piece we agreed upon. No, she's here now.
I've got to get into that back room. If that statue is what I think it is, this just turned into a huge story.
What do you mean he had to reschedule? If she's not your reporter, who is she, Craig? Who is in my auction house? Oh my God. No, I do not trust you to fix this. Well, the first thing I'm going to do is have Miss Investigative Journalist arrested. And the second thing I'm going to do is collect your head, Craig.
Dang, she's pissed.
It is most definitely a threat. Uh-huh. Sure, Craig. Right. I don't believe you.
Pete told me about this. Fisk used it to hide evidence. Why didn't the cops take it? I know this statue opens, but how? I wonder if there are any clues in here. That's the Neo behind them. But it looks different. Statue can move. Most common pose is latent power. Mouth closed, left arm down, right palm facing forward. Maybe these pieces move.
close. But a piece is missing. That's not right.
Excuse me, sir. You can't be...
Not good.
Where's the statue?
In there.
I was on my way to the exit when I saw you.
You're lucky to be alive.
Says the guy I saved 5 minutes ago. Listen, whoever these masked guys are, they're after this file. But on the... Get out of here while the place is swarming with them.
Right. Okay, you hide back there. I take out the bad guys. You make a break when it's clear.
Sounds like a plan. Good to see you, Pete.
Yeah, you too. Not exactly how I pictured us meeting again, though.
Funny. It's exactly how I pictured it.
Did she change her perfume? Focus, Pete, focus.
She don't!
Yes! All right. Of course.
Should clear these guys out before I push forward.
Okay, Pete. I'm hidden near the front. Give the word and I'll make a break for it.
Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Notes on something called Devil's Breath. Fisk was hired to build a secret research lab for it. Not clear what Devil's Breath is, but it seemed to scare Fisk. He compares it to Pandora's box.
Not much shook Fisk. We need to get you and that file out of here. Hang tight. There we go.
Okay, Pete. I'm hidden near the front. Give the word and I'll make a break for it.
Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Notes on something called Devil's Breath. Fisk was hired to build a secret research lab for it. Not clear what Devil's Breath is, but it seemed to...
Gotta stay silent.
Okay, room is clear.
Keep it tight, Pete. Easy does it. One room at a time. Clear this out before I continue.
Oh.
more!
That's all of them.
No! Let me go!
MJ!
Stop!
No. Hide! Not cool with the hostage taking, guys. Whoa! What is up with that glowy stuff on your hands? Are you guys ghosts? I've never fought a ghost before.
Think not so good, woman!
I mean, I've fought specters, but, you know, technically specters aren't ghosts. All ghosts are specters, but not all specters are ghosts. You know what I mean?
Go, Shangla!
Seems like this is an energy thing, not a ghost thing. All good. Fight a ghost stays on the old bucket list. Workout? Huh. Looks antique. I think I know someone who could help track down where this came from. A job for later.
Just cleared out that other room. You'll hold them for transport.
I just talked to Craig. You are not the reporter he was sending. You don't even work for Heritage Arts.
Never said I did. Hi. Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
You will not write a word of what you saw.
For the record, what do you know about the file those masked men stole?
That, I don't.
What about the long history of stolen goods Fisk has laundered at this auction house?
Your editor will be hearing from our attorney.
Mix? Like the last 6 months never happened? Since when did Mix become Italian?
No idea, but I'm still glad he makes these fries.
Totally. Best in the city.
So, how's the grind at the Bugle?
Well, I just got an all-caps text from Robbie about my so-called antics tonight. So it looks like I'll be meeting with the legal team. Again.
As soon as he reads the article you're gonna write, guaranteed promotion.
So, creepy mask guys, what's your take?
Just another night in the city. What's your take?
I feel like there's a bigger story there. Let's not make this all about business. How's it going with you? Did you get that promotion?
No, but we're on the cusp of something really big.
You know Oscorp would hire you in a heartbeat, right? One phone call to Harry.
Sure, but Dr. Octavius's work will help millions. I'm right where I want to be, right where I should be.
Almost sounds like it's more important than your other job. I've never heard you talk like that before.
A lot can change in 6 months.
Why did you ask me here, Pete?
You know, just dinner between friends.
Friends? Is that what we are?
Maybe we could be, you know, if that's what you wanted.
There's a lot of baggage here.
Yeah, sure, but is that so bad? I mean, baggage can carry good things too, like, Like money and keys, raspberry lip balm.
Do you remember why we broke up?
This is a trick question, isn't it?
Saved by the siren.
Talk to you later.
Go.
Love seeing you two together again. You always were my favorites.
Hey, it's me. What's with the units heading down third?
Looks like our old friend Herman Schultz is at it again.
Shocker. Didn't he just get paroled?
Yeah, well, guess it didn't take.
No worries. Herman's just a big cupcake. I'll have him back in Rikers by bedtime.